said.
Yeah, flick his head. Oh, the bear.
Well, you're part of that group. You ran out there, touched that banner. Did that do something for you before you took the field in that Army?
Oh, yeah, it kept you going. I mean, when you come down that tunnel, you know, you get to the end, the mouth opens up to 100+ thousand fans, but then you sit there and you touch the banner. I saw one kid who fell, and
yeah,
he got trampled.
We got an invader on the set here.
He got trampled. He got trampled.
This is Cosmo
here. So just basketball now. He still had AstroTurf shoes.
A breach of security, and... And he's going to rip up the shot sheet that I actually need in just a couple of seconds. All right, big fella.
All right, Cosmo. Looks like Corso. Looks like Corso.
As you were saying.
As I was saying. The putter wasn't the first one to get trampled. You know, you come out there, you're excited, you hit the banner. I saw a guy get trampled my freshman year, and... What it made me do was come out at the end so no one could, like, trip me up. So, you know, that's dangerous. That's dangerous.
Speaking of tripped up, I'm trying to... Oh, Cosmo took care of this next part of the show, which talks about the rivalry of Notre Dame and Boston College. Will they play like a champion?